Keith Thurman.
I thought he was the favorite to fight Floyd next, right? Is that correct?
Yeah, yeah. Marty, you're a boxing fan?
I am a boxing fan.
You're a boxing fan. Tell me who's your favorite fighter right now.
Well, you're going to be a little mad at me, man, but I'm a Floyd Mayweather guy, man.
Hey, you're Mayweather, man. Yeah. He seems to be the only guy that gets the sweet science of it all.
Right? He gets the job done.
Yeah, you can't hit a man for doing that.
Yeah, I mean, if you can't beat who you can't hit. That's how I see it.
Mayweather.
Well, I think Keith Thurman's a hell of a fighter. I thought a lot of people think that he didn't impress enough in his last fight, but I think, you know, he's going to do well. He's still young. He's still learning. I think he's going to be a pretty good fighter.
But against a Floyd Mayweather. Yeah, the master of sweet science.
He spoke some big words after the fight. So, you know what I mean? Maybe if he won it, he can get it, you know?
So, who do you got on that one?
I still got to stick with Floyd. You know, it's a reason why he hasn't lost. And I think, you know, he's something about somebody who's so confident that they don't believe they're going to lose. And it's somebody who's so confident where they know they're not going to lose.
So what's up with you, man? What's up with the 49ers coming up?
You know, we're going to be good this year. Obviously, a lot of people are counting us out, and you know, that's what we want. We want to fly on the radar as much as possible and then surprise people.
That's like the sweetest revenge.
Right, exactly.
That's beautiful. All right, have a great evening, week.
Thank you, God bless you, man.
Take care of yourself. It can get frustrating.
Right.
You know, it frustrates the world in general. Canelo Cotto.
Right, yeah.
Who you got?
I like Canelo, man. You know what I mean? He has no quit in him.
The winner of that, supposedly, if they go for it, it's Triple G.
Oh, wow.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekpak.